skirt is cute. And you know what? Somebody said, or maybe you said it,
yeah,
to wear it to the, out to the hot tub.
Absolutely. Well, and I wear less than that out to the hot tub.
But seriously, I mean, when you go to these ski resorts,
yeah,
they do have hot tubs outside.
They do. You could definitely wear this out to the hot tub.
Oh, absolutely.
Over a bikini.
But the whole point here is I'll just show you how this... Oh, totally. But what I want you to see is that this zips down. I mean, this
yes.
is how I would...
Oh, I'm not I doing this get, to you, but I did it the other day. You just go boom.
Boom.
And it's off.
And you're out of the skirt.
Colleen
so the point
me.
Is... that would light those lines.
It would
not in a good way.
No. I mean, you would murder me, but and I would murder somebody, too, if they did it to me.
But the truth is, so that's what's fun about it,
opens
is that you
so
just
easily.
Zip yourself right out of it. So
right.
if you are, seriously, heading out to the hot tub, you're
yeah.
at these, honestly, these ski resorts, well, you know, and you have to, like, get yourself out there. So you throw your
yeah.
little Uggs or your little Mariah boots on. You throw this on. You have your bathing suit, little jacket over it.
Boom,
this, boom,
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 pow, done. That's all it is.
Boom, boom, pow,
and
done.
Exactly.
Done. So
you can't tell me that this white thing right here is not a smash. I'm sorry.
Yeah, we have to get the. Do we have to? Are we going to be? We have to
I
be
apologize
presenting this.
About how much I
okay,
love
good.
This one.
It's coming up.
Al
no.
over there. Do
it's
you not
gorgeous.
Like this? Do we like this better than the black one?
I love them both. I really. There's an argument for it. You have to own both. I love it. And we have a man.
We didn't do it in red, though, unfortunately.
That's okay. It's really cute in both those colors.
Yeah.
At least we didn't do gray. That would be a problem.
That would be a real problem. We really have to go fight somebody.
Oh, my goodness. But Amanda in Pennsylvania is here. Amanda is Colleen and Mariah. Welcome.
Hi,
say hi
Amanda.
To Mariah Carey.
Hi. How is everybody?
We're having a party. How are you?
Good. Am I invited to that party as well?
Absolutely.
You're with us at this party right now, darling. That's why we're here.
Okay. I just want to say, Mariah, I absolutely love your music, and you look very beautiful for having twins.
Amazing.
Oh, thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome. My best friend, Brittany, she just had her set of twins just 2 days ago.
Oh, my goodness. Congratulations, Brittany.
Yes, I'm sure she'll be excited.
Your friend Brittany, in case they edit this and try to make a whole nother thing out of it, edit point.
Okay.
Gawker. Sorry.
Okay. I just want to say your jewelry is absolutely fabulous. I just ordered the Pave. The Pave earring.
Right.
Also, I got the matching bracelet from your first showing when you first aired.
Excellent. Oh, and we heard you order the Today Special, too, Amanda. Did you get an A?
Yes, I did.
Perfect.
The A's are so cute.
Yes,
I love them.
Can't wait to get it.
And you're going to have the little butterfly with it, and then they really look good together. So, yes. Yay, Amanda. In a good way.
Amanda,
good
thank
way.
You for watching. Enjoy all your new treasures from Mariah.
Thank you. And one last thing, Mariah, you have just made me the best. I'm just so happy that I got to talk to you. And this was the best Christmas present ever.
Aww, thank you. Merry Christmas early. Have a great holiday and lots of love, darling.
Thank you, Amanda.
Thanks, Amanda.
And by the way, the Today Special, it's stamp sold out. There might be a couple left in a few of the letters only. Most of the letters have sold out. There might be a couple left. If you'd like to ask about that, you're welcome to it. Also, our fabulous, fabulous boots have sold.